Do it tomorrow. Don't even postpone it again and again. Tomorrow, what you need to do is you just skipped one day and you just use that energy over here. Hey everyone, Sanjay here from Contra Podcast. You're listening to Constant Show.
Never listen to any advice, guys. That's the advice that I want. These are nothing but you practice, you'll become an expert one. Your network is your net worth. But I don't know how to start. Just start.
Hey Sanjay, you know, sometimes I feel like I'm overjudging myself. Just because I didn't wake up at 4, just because I didn't wake up at 6, just because I just skipped a day of my routine. Yes, this happens with each and every person if they are human on the earth. To be true, there are people who just skip one day and feel so obsessed. They just feel like they overjudge themselves and they just feel like, man, I just skipped a day. Elon Musk doesn't even skip one day of his schedule and his routine and I just did it. I can't be that great person. You can't be Elon Musk for sure, but you can be the best version of yourself. It's okay to skip one day. It's okay to skip that one routine. Thinking about it again and again and again, that is what makes you lots and lots of stress. That builds lots of stress in your brain, as well as it's not really good for your health too. One day when you skip, I have skipped plenty of routine in my life. I have just made an amazing routine. I have just had a routine which I have done for 2 years and I have skipped it and I didn't continue it. Waking up at 4 a.m. I was very fond of it, but I'm not doing it today. Just because waking up at 6, it's fine for me. Sleeping at 12, that's fine for me as of now. So that is the thing. As time changes, things changes. If you could ask me that, that day you just told me you have to wake up at 4. Was that wrong? Not really. I'm not telling you that's wrong. If it works for you, it's fine. If it doesn't work for me, it's fine. So you live your life, I live my life. I'm not a person who tells you that this is the thing that you need to do in your life. You know, sometimes I feel like skipping is an amazing thing, not the exercise skipping. Skipping your routine is an amazing thing. Why is because, let's say you just want to work on one particular thing every Tuesday or every Thursday. Today it's Tuesday probably. Yeah, today it's Monday. So let's say you just start your day with full and full enthusiasm every Monday, but you didn't do that. But you need to understand, you didn't skip that and you didn't ignore it. You just have to understand, you can do that tomorrow. Do it tomorrow. Don't even postpone it again and again. Tomorrow, what you need to do is you just skipped one day and you just use that energy over here. You just work 8 hours on Monday, you just skipped it on Monday, so make sure you just work 12 hours on Tuesday. That is how skipping works. I mean, my particular routine skipping, that is how it works. Not the skipping exercise, the skipping routine, that is what I am talking about. So that is how my life works. I think you guys can try that. That will be amazing for sure. So if you could try that and get the results, I'll meet you guys at the top. Thank you. Bye-bye.